Hello. Camp Rider, it's time to tell you a story. But that's not just any story I'm about to tell you. It's an important one. It's been passed down from generation to generation, influencing life to life. This story means a lot, and I'm excited to share it with you. Camp Rider, it's story time.
Of spaghetti,
all covered in cheese.
I lost my poor meatball
when somebody sneezed.
Rolled off of the table
and onto the floor,
and then my poor meatball
rolled out of the door.
Oh, you're back. I hope you enjoyed the story. That story means a lot to both me, my family, and everyone else involved in this world. During the absence of camp this summer, I hope the meatball finds you well. Because every once in a while, everyone needs some meatball in their life. But not just any meatball, the meatball. The meatball that's been rolling and rolling since the last days of camp, where you were first introduced to such meatball. He's still rolling to this day, and will continue to roll till the end of time.
I'm a meatball!